Airbrush season is upon us, and many of you need just a little bit of help cleaning your guns, understanding how to take care of your stencils, and little maintenance tips. In this new FABAtv mini, I'll show you how to clean your guns with ease, some tips on how to clean your stencils fast, and how to maintain your airbrush equipment so that you can jump back into the face and body art world using those airbrushes. Thanks for joining us. Let's paint.